Charlton. Oh, a great goal.
Good touch by Stapleton, and Wilkins has got Bryan Robson through. And the Manchester United captain opens the scoring in the 23rd minute. So a corner to United. McQueen gets a flick on, off the line, Robson bundled it in. Bryan Robson got the final touch after Stapleton's effort had been cleared off the line.
Weave some magic, Denis Irwin, wonderfully consistent last season, gets in the cross, missed by Linegan, back by Cantona, and volleyed in by Mark Hughes!
Well, almost went for Flowers, it didn't call loudly enough, Hendry decided he had to take it. 2-0! And that should mean the charity shield for Manchester United in spectacular fashion. He flew through the air with the greatest of ease. A brilliant goal from Ince. Beckham gets away from Albert. Scholes is with him. Cantona is free. It's another chance for Cantona. And this time he's taken it. You can't keep losing him as Newcastle have been doing without paying the price. Diggs, Cantona pulling away from Albert again. Not coping with the quality of his work off the ball, let alone what he does when he's in possession. And here's another one. Beckham's cross. And Nicky Butt flying in with the header. No flag. Beckham. 3-0. Keane. Well, well, well. This is getting very, very embarrassing for Kevin Keegan and company. That's Johnson!